dear Capricorn, a very, very good morning to you guys. This is Anjali Tarot and this is a general love reading for all the Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Venus rising. Keep in mind, this is general. It might or might not resonate with you at the first place. The second thing, the roles can be reversed anytime. Okay, the third thing that this is reading from 11th till the 21st of December. So let's start. Your partner's current feelings for you right now are, Capricorn, your partner's current feelings for you right now are, let's see. Relax. Moon could be dealing with a Pisces. This person is very, very scared or afraid, and there's a blockage in their intuition. They're not they're not able to tell you exactly what they're feeling. Okay, they're hell scared. There's some kind of unknown fear that they're facing right now. They're trying their best to not think negative about the situation, think negative about you or about this connection, but this person is not able to feel positive at the right moment, at the present moment. So let me clarify the moon as their feelings for you. Very, very scared of something. They feel like this is not going to work out, or they are fearing like you are having someone else in the equation, or they are fearing like you are not that much into them, but there's something that is bothering them a lot. Let me clarify, what is that thing? The moon, clarifying the moon. Let's see. Two of swords and the five of cups and the nine of swords. My god, this person is very, very, see, there's blockage in the intuition for sure. This is a two of swords. Can you see the moon upside down? Yeah. And this person is not able to see. So this person is not able to realize what is happening right now. This person is totally shattered, heartbroken. They are missing you very badly. They are feeling like, what the hell is happening? Why the hell is this happening? And they're scared of what, God knows what. See, this person is not even able to sleep. There's lots of negativity. There's lots of negative thoughts, negative energy around them. By negative energy, it doesn't always mean black magic. Please calm down, relax. Some people, you know, mail me and they abuse me and they're like, what? Get some work, buddy. Yeah. So, what this person is feeling right now, anxious, stressed. They are very, very anxious and they are very, very stressed and they don't know what exactly is happening in this connection. They're very, very scared of losing you. Okay? And they are not understanding what is happening. It's like very complicated to make you understand how they're feeling right now. Okay, might be you guys had a breakup or fallout or something and this person is not doing well after that. But this person is not at all in a happy state of mind right now. Let me see what you feel for this particular person. Your feelings for them. Capricorn. It could be vice versa. It could be you who is feeling like this right now. Okay, but anyway, let me see what you feel for them. Page of Swords, you're watching over them. You're keeping a tabs on them. You're feeling, you're watching this person, what they're doing, what they're up to, where they're going, okay? Social media kind of thing that you're watching over. And for others of you, I feel like you're cutting down any kind of communication with this particular person. You're not ready to communicate with them at all, okay? Some of you are stalking them. Some of you are keeping a tab on your partner. And for others of you, I feel like you are not ready to have a proper communication. You're cutting them out without any reason. It's like, I don't want to talk to you. Get out of here. This is kind of the energy that I'm getting here. Let me clarify the Page of Swords in what they feel, in what you feel for them. Let's see your feelings for them. Let's see. Knight of Cups and Ace of Cups and, oh my God. Oh my God. Knight of Cups, Ace of Cups and Eight of Cups. This is what I'm getting here. You have lots of love for something or someone here. But this someone is walking away. It could be them that they are having lots of love for you and they are offering you this love, but you are walking away from this love. You are not at all taking this love. So it could be you or it could be them who is walking away from the love. One of you is seriously in love with the other person, but the other person is not accepting the love. And that's why one is, you know, one of you is just spying on the other person or keeping a tab on the other person, and other person is very scared. It's kind of complicated connection that I'm getting here. And I feel like you are the one who is keeping a tabs on them because they walked away, because things were not working out, or you walked away because you have feelings for somebody else. This could be so many things that I'm getting here. Okay, let's see what this person wants from you. Relax, relax, relax. 1, 2, 3. I'm sorry, I love you, thank you. Let's see what this person wants from you. Capricorn, let's see what this person wants from you. Strength. You could be dealing with a Leo here. This person wants you to be very, very courageous and open up to them because there's silence between you guys. You guys are not talking to each other and this person wants you to talk to them. Stop being so arrogant, you can say. Stop being so, you know, mysterious or something like this. I feel like you are extremely silent, or if you guys are talking, you guys are talking just like a few words with each other, not opening up to each other, with each other, like whatever it is, to or with. Okay, don't go to the grammar part now. So yeah, this person definitely wants you to open up and talk to them because you are being extremely stubborn and not talking to them at all, or blocking them or something like this. There could be so many things that you're doing and this person wants you to just open up and talk to them. Let me clarify the strength card as what they want from you. Let's see. Okay, relax. Nine of Pentacles, the Lovers and the Fool. Okay, what I'm getting here is that either you or them is connected to somebody else as well. Okay, so this person wants you to be open and honest about this person in your life. Okay, this third party in your life. It could be anyone. It doesn't always mean a third party romantic situation. It could be anyone. Okay, they want you to open up and talk to them. Be stable in your mind. Be stable in your thoughts. Be stable in your life. Then talk to them. And take a leap of faith with them. For some of you, I'm getting that there's somebody in the equation. For others of you, I feel like this person wants you to be stable financially. Then they want you to understand that there is still love in this connection. There is still attraction in this connection. The connection is not over yet. And they want you to take a leap of faith with them. Not think about the future. Not think about the past. Just take the leap of faith with them. Don't think about the commitment. Don't think about anything else. Just take the leap of faith with them. This is what I'm getting here. They want you to open up. They want you to talk to them openly and honestly about what you think about them, about this relationship, about this connection. Okay, let's see, Capricorn, what you want from this person. That also matters a lot. What you want from this person, Capricorn? Let's see what you want from this person. It's kind of difficult situation right now. Oh God, let's see. Page of Pentacles. Okay, you also want the same thing. Okay, you also want the same thing, but you want this person to text you or call you or initiate the chat or initiate the conversation or initiate the call or whatever it is. So you want this person to come back to you, Capricorn, and talk to you, because I see you are being very stubborn about talking to them first. It's like you want them to talk to you and, you know, come towards you and open up the communication. Let me clarify. Page of Pentacles is what you want from them. The Emperor, the Empress and the Temperance. My God, this is three major arcana cards here. You want this person to take a solid decision about the future of this connection, nothing else. You just want this person to offer you a solid commitment, a solid relationship, because the Emperor is here, the Empress is here. I can clearly see that you just want a commitment from this person, a long-term solid commitment from this person, because you are losing patience here. You are losing patience here. So this is what you want from this person. You want this person. See, might be this person is coming back to you with a player energy again and again. And you are fed up of this bullshit now. And you're losing your temper now. You're losing your calm now. And you're like, you know what? I am done with this shit. Whenever you come back to me, come with a solid commitment. Otherwise, don't come back to me at all. This is what I'm getting here. This is a solid message that I'm getting here, Capricorn. Okay? So you could be dealing with an Aries here, or could be dealing with a Sagittarius here, because the Temperance is here and the Emperor is here. Okay, let's see what this person is going to do till the 21st of December. What you can expect from this person till the 21st of December, let's see. Eight of Cups, oh God, either you or them are walking away. I don't see any kind of communication happening between you guys, especially regarding the future of this connection. I can see one of you walking away from this connection, because might be you guys are feeling like this is not the right time, or might be you guys are feeling like this is not the right person for me. But yeah, one of you is walking away, Capricorn, for sure. Might be walking away is the only solution right now that is left. If you remember, you had the Eight of Cups in your feelings also. So it's like you are feeling like walking away from this person. Let me clarify. Even though this reading is a little negative, I don't get it. I'm not finding it negative. I don't know why. It's kind of good vibes I'm getting from this reading, because I feel like it is happening for your highest good. So you are going to, okay, they are going to take a stand, they are going to act defensive, they are going to act all cold and detached and off. I feel like this person wants to continue as it is. They want to have friends with benefits kind of energy with you, but you don't want that bullshit. That's why the outcome is forcing me to say that this is you who is doing that. You are walking away, you are taking your stand, you are standing on your ground, and you are like healing from the situation, and you are trying your best to move on, because you are losing interest in this person, in their shitty things. You are losing interest because this is Page of Cups in reverse. You are losing interest in all this bullshit and all these games, and that's why you are just walking away. And most probably it is you who is walking away here. Okay, because the outcome is mutual. It could be you, it could be them. Take it how it resonates with you, and let me know in the comment section below who is walking away from whom. Let me pull a guidance card for you. I think I forgot to do it for Virgos. Anyway, Virgos, I'll do it again for you guys. I mean, in the comment section, I will write in the comment section the guidance card for you guys. Let's see. Eight of Gabriel, a great deal of activity, sudden and immediate results, important communication. It could be related to your business or job, that there's a sudden communication, important communication happening, and you are going to get immediate results. Great deal of activities. It's like your life is getting upside down, but career-wise, I'm getting good things happening with you. Okay, Capricorn? So thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you soon in the next videos, very soon. And don't forget to check out your 2022 readings. It's detailed reading about how your year is going to be. So thank you so much. God bless you. Namaste. Bye.